Alright. I'm just heading off to, God, where does this go again? Oh, the whole, yeah, the dioramas. Yeah, okay. Such a goofy projector, I love it. It's down here. Good stuff, apparently. I like them. There you go. Whoa! Alright. Jeez. Pick me up. Beam me up, Scotty. We are up, Scotty. Okay. I think there is a film reel down here, though. What am I get? Yup. 100%. It's over here. Oh! Oh, yes! We made it. I love how lively these environments are. It's awesome. Well, that's not what I wanted. Okay. This isn't any faster. Oh, it goes faster by sprint, though. That's interesting. I love that they added sprinting. It's a very nice mechanic. Go!
Go, I tell you. Are you ready to enter the projector screen?
Yes. Matter of fact, I am. It's gonna load me, and I have to switch the screen. Oh, interesting. It loaded me here. Oh my god, that looks good! Wow, this is so weird.
We should attempt to get inside that Colosseum. Try to get closer and search for a way in.
Man, this is interesting. Hi Oz, how's it going, bud? This isn't how I remember this looking at all. I remember the Eiffel Tower and the Lean Tower of Pisa, but the Colosseum looked nothing like that in the original, if I remember right. Has been 6 years though, so who knows if I remember right. Either way, it looks awesome. That in. I don't know why. Oh god, I forgot about this whole thing. Yeah, there's so many different paths you can take. It's ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Yeah, I guess I'll take this one for now. It's a lot easier to see, at least. Because in the original, it was physically impossible to see anything at all. Looks like a way across. Potential. I remember distinctly, very well, that you can thin out the Eiffel Tower, right there, you can thin that out, and it'll create a bridge across, but that's the bad way to do this. And this, right, yeah, this is the easy way. I remember doing this. God, it's so weird. I remember this in like a much more low quality version, because I mean, that was the original, but... Holy crap, dude, I remember this whole puzzle here. This was difficult. I remember messing it up many, many times. Many, many, many times. What's back here? Ooh. Interesting. Alright. I guess we get to work with the gears then.
The gears?
Oh. I can do this, it's fine. I can time it.
Believe me, boss, I can time it.
Perfect. Easy. I done timed it. It has been timed. Timed it. Alright, well. The easy way in is there, but I do want to check out all that, so I think I'm going to go check out all that. It's simply too interesting not to check out. So I'm going to go do that. There's the staircase. handy, nifty, etc. That's a big jump, jeez. Hello. You're going in the center. In the center, in the center, in the center. I love that you can chain spin attacks now. That's very nice. You get to be my friend. But only one of you. It's like a Mr. Beast challenge.
You get to be my friend, but the rest die!
Well, I guess both of you then. Oh, no, you're already my friend, okay. Just making sure you're not trying to rise up against me in our friendship, that's all. Everything's fine. What the hell is any of this? Let me check this out. Oh, I'm not making that.
Oh, I'm totally not. Yeah, no.
Thank you. Little shiny spots where the e-tickets will pop up. It's handy. Money, 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 money!
Money!
Alright, yeah. I want to check out all this. Right, yeah, and you can knock this over, which I don't want to do. And it's easy to do that without realizing and screw up the whole thing. I don't know what this is. Oh, it makes a bridge, I think, probably. It did nothing at all. Alright then, that's cool. Yeah, I want to preserve. Okay, so that would be the shortcut right there, I guess. Or I guess that would be the normal way in. Right, so then the shortcut's up there, and then you can get it. I see, okay. And the elevator. Yeah, okay. Okay, I see. Makes sense, yeah. God, the fact that this is all indoors, too, it's such a cool-ass environment. Like this gigantic warehouse-looking building. I love this game. Sure if that'll get me across, but I'm gonna try. Yeah, it'll get me across just fine. Right, and this is the difficult way. It was over here. What? There's nothing to fight. Calm down. Yeah, I remember this. Okay. There might be secrets over here, though.
Beer! Give me more beer!
This was the opposite of what I needed to do, yeah. That's called a dumbass move, is what that is. Now we stop it. Now we bank her in. And now a snapper. Easy. And I'm up. I don't know what this is about to do. Oh. Nifty. Yeah, I remember getting up here before, except again, it was like 1 degree Kelvin, so it was impossible to see literally anything. Yeah, so that's a shortcut there, and that'll... Yeah, alright, I see. I think I'll take it this way, just because this way is cooler. And Small Pete should be happy with me. Oh, that's weird, that texture is... Oh, that's cool. But yeah, Small Pete should be pretty happy with me since I got a ship log. It should be chill. I remember before, if you didn't do that, which 6-year-old me didn't understand how to do that, he'd start laughing up a storm and 1,000 enemies would spawn and try to kill you. So you don't want to do that.
Damn, that's cool. Get a photo of that.
I do, actually. I do want to get a photo of that. Alright, let's try this. I might be able, yeah, this is kind of just hacking, right? Because you can just go... Oh, no, okay. I was going to say, you could just free cam this whole thing then. But yeah, it makes sense that you can't. What's the weirdest look at this camera angle.
Hello.
Alright. I gotta stop messing around. Sure. Okay. I love that photo mode is a thing. That's fantastic. Alright, what do I do now? Hot air balloon? That can't be it. Can it? Could it truly? if I could fly, that would help, but I can't do that, so... You know, probably not a thing that's gonna happen, realistically. I could just go back to take that shortcut. To get to the Colosseum itself, it's kind of difficult. We need to go, if I remember right, through here. And then across, so then... Alright, I'll just jump back over here. Yeah, alright. Oh god. Oh lord. Why? Alright, that works. No, you can't go that way. Alright, just climb back up to the shortcut then, I guess. Because I don't remember any other way to take... at all. It's been a long time. I mean, yeah, I could thin that out and it would build a bridge across, but that's the bad thing to do, and I'm not a bad guy right now, for now. Okay, I'll just hike back up to the shortcut then. I can't wait to get to Mickey Junk Mountain. Mickey Junk Mountain is the coolest part of this game. Although Tunnel City is awesome too. Oh man, they're all so good. I don't know how to decide. They're all so good. I think Oztown is the least cool, but between Mickey Junk and Tomorrow, they're both very awesome. Wow, the music is really fighting itself right now. Oh, there's enemies! Oh wait, no, never mind. Oh, there's enemies! No, wait, no, never mind. Oh, there's enemies! Can I go in the box? Is box for moi? Oh man, why no box for moi? What the hell? I feel ripped off. I'm refunding this game. Alright, so he should be happy with me. Yeah, this looks just like the original.
Hey, Mickey. You did it. I might have misjudged ya. But watch out, because my cousin over there on Mean Street like makes me seem like a cuddly little kitten. Oh, and help yourself to some treasure. As for me, time to go.
I don't know why I made him Mr. Krabs, but he just is.
Money, 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 money.
Yes, Gus? You have something to say?
Ooh, a room full of treasure.
Alright, then. Cool stuff, man. Yeah, I remember there's thinner under here, and you can just swipe enemies in there. I remember, also, I used to get to this point, and Pete would be... You're alive? Why are you alive? What? I feel really bad killing you now. That's messed up. Whatever, anyway. Pete would be laughing a lot, and it would crash my Wii all the time. And it would make the most horrible sound. Oh god, they're all alive. Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I should stop that before that gets out of hand. How dare you be alive? What? Huh? What are you saying? I don't know what you're saying. Look, man, I'm just gonna stick to my Colosseum, and I'll see you later. Oh, well. After I explore what's in here first. Oh, you can go on top of the tiger head. That's so cool. Oh, that's so awesome. Oh, I want to see if I can get a photo of that in photo mode. Line up perfectly. All right. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, that's awesome. That's perfect. I love that. That makes me quite happy. Zoom out all the way and zoom back in. I'll take that as well. Alright. I'm gonna get addicted to photo mode and this can become this whole playthrough. That's gonna be a problem. That's awesome. I love that you can do that. But I do want to see what's down here, too. Oh, this is the way Pete went. Right, yeah. Which led God knows where. Might look cool in the mouth, too. Alright, I gotta stop getting distracted. Okay, that's the way up over there. But I don't want the over there. I want the over here. There's no enemies. What do you want about? Might be a bug, because there is supposed to be enemies in the thinner path. But this is not the thinner path. Or I guess the bat. I don't know what to call it. The path where you're a six-year-old and you have no idea what's going on. That's the path I'd call that. Oh, yeah, room full of treasure, that's this. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, this is where I came from. Yeah, here it is, okay. More cocaine for the mouse. Perfect. What is out here? Oh, nothing at all. Just some creepy-ass dolls. Okay, now we'll go back. God, that stadium looks so cool. Very, very well made. Which, I mean, they didn't do any of the architecture. This is all in the original. They just made it look 10,000 times better.
Are you ready to face the clock tower?
Well, you could be a little less obvious about that, but yeah, sure. Be like, are you ready for what's next? Instead of, are you ready for this boss fight? Jeez, I'm speedrunning this. Film rail! Ow, it was worth it. I'll break my kneecaps to get to a film rail any day, anytime, anywhere. Ow, damn. I love the original projectors. I miss these so much. Launch me, baby. What if I ground pound you? Whoa. Chillax, dude. Damn. Okay, down below then, I guess. I don't understand. Oh, I gotta weigh this down, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, interesting. That was not in the original. Well, it was in some way, but obviously not the ground pound. Oh, I see. Yeah. Ow, damn. You wanna not? Oh, I'm dead. Alright then. That's not fun. Do I have a film reel? I can't see if I have it or not. There's gonna be a wig up there, right? What if I just... Nope. I don't know if I have it or not. Probably not. I'll go back and get it. Oh, I did get it, apparently. Okay. Take it. Man, look at that background. It looks so good. Can't do photo mode here, right? Enter photo mode. Wait, no way. Yeah, okay, no way. So you can't. You can, but only in 2D. Makes sense. Alright, please don't hit me again. I just said, please don't hit me again. Hi, Pete. Bye, Pete. Yes, I'm ready to face the clock tower.
I'm ready to face the clock tower.
Yes. Alright, I can't wait to do this. What the hell? Huh? Excuse me? What happened here? And why? Why is the reticle 10 times bigger? What the hell happened exactly here? Is this supposed to be this massive? I don't like how... There we go. Da-da, da-da, da-da. Wait, alright, something got messed up. Hang on. Options. Why is my reticle so freaking huge? Costumes. Oh, right, yeah. I couldn't get these because I didn't get the early version. Pins, overview. I don't think I can do that. Alright, I guess my reticle is actually just this massive. Well, whatever. Yeah, this is a clock tower. He is one hell of a badass. I want to see if I can do this, though. Hang on. Photo mode! Instead of taking the actual boss fight seriously, I'm just going to do photo mode. Why wouldn't I? Oh, that actually looks dope, though. Look at that. Yeah! Sick. Okay. Alright. I'll play the actual game now. Ding, ding, ding. The original version of the song was actually... What? That's new! It was actually terrifying because... It glows now. But it was terrifying because it was choir children singing, and that made it pretty much the most horrifying thing you could ever hear. That's why I love it. Do, 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 do. Now give me a hug. That's not a hug, dog. I don't think you know quite what a hug is. Dash. I love that that's an ability now. I painted in you. What do you mean? Are you not painted in yet? I can't paint in that part of you, brother. Brother, you're all painted in, dude. This isn't this hard to dodge. It's not that formidable of an attack. Also, I can't sprint, which is interesting. Whoa, hey, whoa, pal, calm down, bud. Calm down. There we go. Alright, I got one of his hands fully painted. And come on, give me the other one. Give me the other one now. Come on. Come on now. Oh, interesting. He can only do one because of that. Good to know. There we go. Alright, now he'll lift me up and give me a hug. Hi, buddy. Boom, easiest boss fight ever.
I'm afraid I was out of my head for a bit there. Sorry.
No problem. Happens to the best of us. Canonically, within this universe, he actually has a radio installed by... someone, they never reveal who, playing some crazy ass tune that's driving him insane.
Your painter thinner capacity can change based on how you deal with important characters and wasteland.
Got it. Thanks. Alright, yeah, do a pose. Strike a pose. I hope my reticle doesn't stay this massive. This is annoying. Can I have a smaller reticle, please? This is quite annoying.
Are you ready to travel to Mean Street?
Yes, I can't wait for this. I love Mean Street, and I can't wait to see how they remastered it.
Ooh, that concept art. It looks so good.
Is this a theme park?
I wanted to copy the best he could. He wanted us characters to be happy.
Character? Oh. Slow down, bro. Characters in the world stop. Oh my god. Rough drafts, extras, anyone who didn't work out right. Characters left them on the drawing board. Most lived here in Oswald's... Snap shops and ice cream parlor. It was home before... Before what?
Before the thinner disaster.
That's when life went out of wasteland. Man, this story is so good, dude.
That's when the blood arrived, and his flunkies. This is what's left of Oswald's creation. Welcome to Mean Street.
And Big Bag Pete time. Oh, you're... Oh, we look so good! Oh, it looks so good! Hello, Uncle Gus.
Good to see you, Marcus. By any chance, have you seen Oswald lately?
Last time I saw him, he was headed towards the projector screens at the end of the street. But those have been broken for a long time now. I can get that projector screen running again, if you can get me a pair of gears. Horace can probably be found in the detective agency. I know he has one. He used to brag about his gear. He's usually hanging around the city hall. I'll be waiting outside the penny arcade. Come see me when you have his gears. You got it, pal. Alright, now time for Big Bad Pete.
You just got a quest. There are a lot of quests for someone like you in Wasteland.
Yeah, dude, I've been getting these for a long time. Thank you. Oh, wow. They actually repaint. Yeah, wow. Mm-hmm. Look at this. Yeah. So I'd be very curious to see how they rebrush Mean Street for Ebby Mickey 2, because that's when the trains actually work. And this implies that they do lead out. And this little back alley here wasn't a thing before, so... Doom, 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 doom. Oh, the old lampposts still look the same. Oh, I love it. Hey, he's over here now. Hey, pal. Can I talk to you? No. Oh, sorry. I didn't mean that. Well, he was sitting down. Alright, I guess he doesn't want to talk. Fair. Honestly. I thin out all these? Oh, yeah. I'm not going to, though. Look at how beautiful this looks. Hang on, I need a thumbnail for this. Photo mode time. Enter photo mode. Hang on, I gotta get this perfect. I gotta get this perfect, you see. I'd say that's perfect. Beautiful.
It's beautiful.
I'd want one like this, too, since I'm a greedy bastard. Alright, there. Enter photo mode. Oh, look at my boy. He looks so good. He looks so good. Weird chickens. Huh. There we go. Alright. Okay, now I'll play the actual game again. For the fifth time in a row. Hi!
Oh my, is that who I think it is? My goodness, it's you, Mickey Mouse!
Yep. In the flesh. Oh, they're playing a game! Man, they actually, like, animated the characters now. That's adorable. Gives them so much more personality. It's awesome. And I'm sure they added a few Easter eggs, too. So I'm sure there's, like that train tunnel there didn't used to exist. So. I want to see what's over here, too. It's a train tunnel right here. Alright. Ooh. Hmm. This implies that the trains existed before the Thinner disaster, which was not a thing in the original. Alright, I'll talk to you guys. Hi. Oh, I can't. Okay. No one wants to talk to you. Fair enough. I'll just break apart all of this really fast. Oh, I forgot about how trippy this is, yeah. Making this place beautiful again. Make Mean Street great again. Vote Mickey 2024. Big Bad Beat. A lot of these characters look alike.
They're different versions from different stories. Like me!
I thought you folks were forgotten. I'd never forget about you, Big Bad Pete. Wow, I am so good at voice acting.
Big Bad Beat, Big Pan, Small Beat, Patron. This place is lots of me. We get things done in Wasteland, see? So work with us and nobody will mess with you.
Alright, pal, you got it. Wow, this is so weird. Because this is just like the original. Because I distinctly remember talking to him after that cutscene.
Big Bad Beat, the one and only. I'm the go-to guy around here. And don't you forget it. Nothing gets done if I ain't around. And Ice hears about everything, including your running with Small Pea back in the world of gremlins. So here, have some e-tickets. But don't think this means I decide to like you.
Yeah, so you can help the Peets along the way.
Small Pete may be a real
cowhead? Okay, that's an interesting word, but okay.
But I'm glad you helped him. Even though I knows you're in need of a gear that I'm rumored to have. Well, here's the deal on the gear.
Alright, relax, dog. Damn.
Big Mouth Gilda's always bragging about how fast she is, so I set up a race for her. Told her I'd give her a prize if she could beat it. Seeing as how I didn't think she could. Well, anyway, she did. But we never agreed on no prize, so I gave her that worthless
gear. Okay.
Bottom line is, I don't got it no more. Girl over by the fire station does. So I can't help you even if I wanted to, but maybe she can. Otherwise, tuck a left, Pally.
Well, okay. Yeah. Yes, 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 I know. Thank you, Gus. I've played this game before many, many, many times. But not for a while.
Hey there, I'm Gilda. Little bit adventurous like yourself.
I just got back from Mickey Jump Mountain. That's a scary place. I was camping in the old collector's hut when Blotlings showed up. I had to get out fast. Thought being in the ledge was safe, but I was wrong. Left my prize climbing axe behind. Oh well, maybe I'll come across another one soon, but anyway. Are you gonna race me then?
Do you want to try my time trial race?
I smashed Pete's goal. And he gave me this gear as a reward. If you can get my time, I could pass the gear along to you. I don't know what's happening with this voice. The rules are simple, really. Follow the Guardian and reach the checkered flag before the clock runs out. So, do you want to give my time trial a try? Yeah. Alright. Roll it then. Is it the same soundtrack? Sure is. Go, Guardian, go. Oh, yeah, now that I can sprint, this is so much easier. And the fact that I can actually see the game as well helps. Hi, mouse coming through. Whoa, Gus, brother, I'm racing right now, alright? I can't talk to you. I have no time for such things. God, this looks so good, but I don't have time. I'm racing. Oh, alright, that was easy.
Finished. Wow, great job, Mickey. I promised you as a gear one. Alright, great, yeah.
You want a gear from Gilda? Now let's talk to Horace at the detective agency to see about the gear he has.
Okay, yeah. You got it, pal. You got it. What's behind here? Nothing at all. Alright, bro. So much stuff you can paint in. It's nice. I like it. Okay, let's go see how Main Street looks. It looks much more colorful. Which is different than the original, because the original one looked really sad. So why is my FPS being shitty? What is happening? What in the world is happening? Something's lagging badly. I don't know what, though. On wallpaper, maybe that's the problem. Settings, close. Task manager, close. Well, I don't know. Just being laggy, I guess. Oh god, we're doing this again, are we? Oh, now it's stuck without the taskbar. That's great. Why do we do this? Why do we do this, game? Why do we do this, PC? Why? Why? Why do we do this? Thank you. Good god. There. Okay. Alright, I'm going to prison. I'm in prison. It looks about the same. Hey, bud. I'm gonna piss him off right now. Anyway, Mean Street looks a lot more colorful. Which is not how it used to look. It used to look really sad and depressing. That was also on Wii, so, you know.
Welcome to Horace Investigations. Can I... Oh, my. Miggy, you remember me? Horace, Horse Collar. I was in the Firefighters. The Barnyard Broadcast. The band concert, that one was famous. Fuck no. Don't remember, huh? That's alright, nobody does. So I wound up here, same as everyone else. Poor you, yeah. Here in Wasteland, I'm an ace detective. At least I'd like to be. Haven't solved the case in years, but if you need an investigator, I'm your guy. Business is down these days, but I'm sure it will pick up any time now. I have one of those gears. I have one of the gears that uses power on the projector screen, as you know, it's time. I can give it to you, but I need you to do something for me first. Casey, the Emporium owner, borrowed a book from me a while back, but never returned it. You can go see if he still has it, bring it back to me, and I'll give you the gear. Alright, sounds good, pal. Detective agency looks quite a bit different. It used to look a lot darker. But I like it. Can I talk to you?
How have you ended up here?
I don't know. Just like all the rest of you. Hi, Gus. Gus, you're not usually here.
You can always see a map by pressing... okay.
Alright, man. Yep, thanks.
Hi,
Gertrude.
Well, if you have the muscles flexing, folks around here will get out of the way.
Alright, man. You say so. I like it, let's sit on the benches now. That's cool. Oh, the ice cream bar that looks so good. Look at it. It's so good. It looks so good. Oh, he's got a new animation. Adorable. And this guy's actually ordering. Oh, he's doing something. What are you doing, bud? What are you doing there? What are you doing there, bud? What you doing there, pal? Alright, whatever.
Hey, Pally, come here.
Well, I'll be Mickey Mouse. Now I've seen it all.
Yup. For real, bud. Hi.
I hear you're soft. Soft won't make you here in Wasteland.
Alright, Gertrude, calm down. Key?
I wonder what this key is doing here. Just hang on to it, just in case. There's two of them. I don't have two keys. Why don't I get the other one?
Alright, I'll stop messing around and actually get on with the game. But you can't blame me after 12 years for checking everything out. Oh, he actually has a newspaper now!
Extra, extra, mysterious tune sighted in Wasteland.
Oh, it's actually Jack Kelly. That wasn't his name in Epic Mickey 1.
Want to hear the latest news? Only 5 e-tickets.
Yeah, sure.
I haven't seen Oswald since, well, it feels like forever. If you want to know about Oswald, you should talk to Pete and Horace.
Alright, so, wow. Cool, man, great. I paid for that.
Does Oswald know you're here? He's going to have a hoot. Well, maybe not.
Alright, good talk. Usher, oh yeah, I have film reels to turn in.
Come on in, all. Come see our latest cartoon, Escapades. Have fun. Escapades. Hey, you're an adventurous type. We always need more cartoons here. If you happen to find any during your travels, bring them in by for a reward. You can see the stars here. You can see the stars here. Sometimes we have famous patrons, including you, of course. Feel free to step inside and play those exciting moments again. Oh, you can replay projectors. Cool. You've collected enough film reels for a reward. I've got some e-tickets for you. Yeah. Thanks, bud. Whoa, that's a lot. Oh my god, okay, it needs a separate loading screen just to load all this. Whoa, oh my god, this is huge. And new. That's a block. Oh, you can even replay. Oh, you can replay like the whole thing then. Yeah. Sick. That's handy. I like that that's a thing now. And it has to load each time. That's how many there are. Jeez. That's a bit crazy. Whoa. Oh my god. They went all out for the themes this time. Okay.
Made all just like the other park.
It's Walt Disney.
With a few changes. Unfair. It's a nice likeness though, isn't it?
Yeah, whatever you say, dude. I mean, I like it more than the Mickey one, personally. Wow, they went all out for the projectors. There's Tomorrow City, but, I guess this would be Ventureland. This is Mickey Junk Mountain, and that is Boggy's. Very interesting. Damn, and the castle looks good as hell, too. Nice. I can't wait to go to all of these, really. I just can't wait to play this whole game. Hey, pal.
Where I'll be, Mr. Mike.
Yeah, alright, I read you already. You matter not to me. Can I talk to you guys? No, you're just having a ladylike conversation. Fair. Honestly, fair. Okay then, well, you, I'm not paying you $5 for you to tell me fucking nothing again. You're just chilling. Oh, sorry, I did not mean to beat you up, I'm sorry. Alright, I'll get on with it. Whoa, this looks good. I like it.
Hi there, welcome to the Emporium. My name's Casey. I've been running this shop for a long time. If you ever need anything, this is the place to get it. Horse send you. I understand you're looking for Horace's book. Well, there's a problem. I finished reading it a while ago and lent it to Polly, the ice cream parlor owner. His shop is just down the street from here. You should ask him about it.
Alright. Well, let me shop for things while I'm here.
Welcome to my shop, Mickey.
You got anything good for me yet? Nothing at all. This is kind of ass. Actually, arrived in... Wait, these are all pins? No, where's the, like... Alright.
Come back soon.
I don't know why they all have a lisp now, but they just do. Gilda, yeah, okay. I just want to see all of Mean Street, because I love it. This is my little street, dude. I was raised here, almost, actually. Basically. Count it. Am I gonna make that? I could definitely try. Easy. Heck yeah. Oh, there's gears here now, too. That's new. Gears of War. You can still stifle falls. So you just gotta time it right. You think it's... I remember not liking Mean Street as much as the Epic Mickey 2 one, but this
They fully fleshed it out. I am sorry, ma'am. I didn't mean to do that. Yeah. Okay. What is this again? The museum, right? Yeah. Museum. Whoa, you got crazy stuff here. Concept art. Oh, you can view all the concept art here. Cool. Very cool. Alright, bye. Nothing else to do, I guess. I'm racking up the money. Get money out the rack. That's a way to say that for sure. Ice cream! Oh, it looks so good. Where's the music? Play the music. Oh, come on. Play the ding, 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 ding. Play it. Play the music. I want the dun, 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 dun music. Come on.
Hey there. My name's Polly, and I'm the owner of the ice cream parlor.
He does skateboard tricks, apparently.
Ice cream is hard to come by these days, so sometimes I don't have much variety. Business has been slow, but reading keeps me entertained when there is no customers.
So where's the book? Buy my book. That's also why I sell enhancements and filters for your photo mode. Huh? That's funny. If you're looking for the book that
you're looking for the book that Casey lent me. I wasn't quite finished with it yet, but I suppose you can have it anyway. Stop again soon.
Alright. Well, what do you have? Paint bundle. Collection of filters. What do they do, though? Dinner bundle. You know what? For gameplay, this is gonna... Oh, you know what? Yeah, I forgot about the whole quest with Horace. Gameplay-wise, this is not gonna benefit me at all. But thumbnail-wise, I mean, come on. Yeah, alright, I'll blow my money on this. Sure, why not? And also, I'll blow my money on ice cream. But I do want to see what new filters they give me. Better be something good, or I will rate you 0 stars on Yelp. I will make that happen. Enter photo mode. Alright. Sepia Sunset Retro. Ooh, it's 8-bit. Cool. Dune. Oh, that's awesome. They just used the default Unreal Engine. Which is fascinating. Never thought I'd see this game on Unreal Engine. And fish up underwater. Oh wow, that's weird. It is underwater. Huh. You got games on your phone? Black and white, no filter. Wow, so it gave me two for 500. That is ridiculous. That is ridiculous. That's awful. Also, I think the recording is capturing like crap. Matter of fact. Alright, there we go. I don't know what's happening with that. I think it's photo mode that glitches it out. Yeah, he's gonna have the hoot. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna go back to Horace. Hey, pal.
Great, you were covering my book. How to be a detective. Now I'm almost ready to reopen my agency. Hopefully things go better for me this time. As promised, here's the gear you need. Don't be too hard on Oswald, he really does try.
You now have both gears, Mickey. Let's hurry back to Grimland Markets.
Thank you, tutorial. If I was 6 years old, I'd need you, but I don't anymore. You have the news? No, last time I did that, you scammed me. Suit yourself. What are you doing? What's going on here? Huh? Oh. Whoops. Yeah, I forgot to mention that. That's a feature. You can kill people. What are you looking at? Huh? What you doing, pal? what you doing there? Alright, anyway. Alright, Gremlin Marcus.
You've recovered both gears, fantastic. There's only one more thing you have to do to get this thing running. You see, when the machine broke, its energy was scattered around the park in the form of power sparks. Various people have picked them up, and some have yet to be found. We need one of them to start the Oztown projector. I'm pretty sure I saw one on the display at the museum. You should go have a look.
It's in the plaza between Horace's detective agency and the train station. Try visiting Casey at the Emporium.
At the Emporium, I think I saw him one earlier.
Oh my god.
I forgot about this little tedious thing on Main Street. What do you? That's not the sound you make, Gus. You liar. You chicken liar man? Alright, hang on.
You got games on your phone, Mickey. Important thing.
Hold on. I'm gonna zoom all the way on this guy. Ready for this. Damn. Let's see, how close can I get the camera? Pretty damn close. Yep. Alright, perfect. When am I ever gonna play the actual game? Yeah, hi Gus, hi. Can I thin this out? Nope. Got it. Alright, alleyway between detective agency and train station. Okay, easy enough. I know where that at. What are you dancing for, huh? Stop that. No happiness. I don't know. I don't much know. Alleyway between the two. Is it, like, thinning out? Is that what you're asking me to do? Because I can do that, but I don't want to ruin my beautiful home. Between train station and detective agency. So that'd be here, right? Be here? What are you afraid of? You shouldn't be afraid of nothing. There is literally nothing to be afraid of. Bye. She'll never know. It's fine. She can't press charges. Hey, pal.
You found my backroom key. I'll give you something from inside as a reward.
Oh, okay. Well, I guess I already did that. Sure. We only need one, right? Not two? Gilda? Yeah, okay. Hi, Gilda. What are you so happy about, Miss Happy Pants? Stop being so happy. Ring the bell? Can I... 87 years ago, ring the bell to get to the fire station. Can I do that? Oh, there's stuff up there, apparently. Right, I remember you could climb these roofs. You could get real high. Not on LSD, I mean on the actual roofs. Commonly confused. There we go. I know the advanced techniques. God, man, the level design is so good. What happened between this game and the second one?
Hang on my COA. Need a way to get up there.
Maybe not. Alright, I guess it's impossible. Ooh. There's a little space up here, though. Oh, no, it's not impossible. Staircase, I see. Nifty handy. Etc. Boom. I'm just being a roof gremlin right now. You gotta let a fella be a roof gremlin. All the gears now. It's very cool. Very cool addition. Painting the place back in, making it look good. All right, now it looks beautiful.
Now it looks beautiful.
Painting footprints later as well, so it's good to do this now so that I can prepare for that. Alright, this place looks good. Beautiful. That's beautiful. Hello, beautiful. You need painted in. Alright. Now everything's painted in.
Okay, Marcus.
You retrieve the power stock. Now I can get the projector screen all down working. Now let's see what's happening with this device. Fiddle here, adjust that. Voila! Projector screen to Wildstown is working perfectly.
Okay. Thanks for that, I think. Good luck to these tickets. I want to make sure my encoder doesn't look like garbage. What? What? No, you said something else. Come on. I don't believe a word Ozzel says about you. Hey, thanks, man. Big fan of me, I guess. God, Tomorrow City looks awesome. If this is what they're doing just for the projector screen, I can't wait to see what the actual places look like. Yes, travel. Yes, I would say so. Travel. Oh, man. Across the mirror looks great. Oh, you can actually come out of the projectors now, too. That's nice. This is my favorite song of all time. Ding 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 ding. Hang on, there's a way to do this. There is a method to this madness. You gotta give me a second. I do want to get that film reeled. Should be up here. It's an event clutter. Ding. They just straight up copied and pasted the physics there. Because, like, that was the old physics engine right there running. Oh, there's another one. Nifty. Ow, okay. That hurt. Through the mirror. There we go. Yep. Oh, hi, Gus. You're already here.
Welcome to Oztown. It's like Donald's tugboat sank since I was last here. I've always liked that Oswald statue. Okay.
Phil is standing in front of the gag factory. His name Moody. He's Moody.
Let's see how it looks.
Encoder's not running like garbage. Oh, hi, Clarabelle.
I'm gonna just skip this. Oh, she looks so cute.
Looking after Oswald, are you? That sounds dangerous. If you're going to Mickey Jump Mountain, you'll need to fix that bridge. There was a gremlin handyman here, but he's been missing for a while. Oh, before I forget, something has been making noise over in the gag factory.
Can you see what it is? It sounds like something might need calling for help. I would go check it out myself, but, well, you know.
That's not what Clarabelle sounds like at all, but I can't do that voice right now. Hi.
Folks keep trying to visit the gag factory, only to find out it's been out of business for a long time now. That's the bright colors that fool them. Thin it out as much as you can, and I'll make it worth your while.
No, I don't think I will. I like the bright colors. Oh, in fact, I'll paint it in, just in spite of you. That's a new sound. That was not a sound before. Okay, good stuff. Wow, this looks good. Oh, man. Beautiful. Goofy, I don't want to do that cutscene just yet. I can't do a Goofy voice. I think I'll stop here as well, just for now. Moody, yeah. So the evil way to do this, actually, I'm gonna just stop here. I'll explain it later. Hi, oh my god, hi, people. Good lord. Chillax.